The night that we got that done, I was upstairs, Michelle and the girls were on spring break. I was alone with Bo, the dog that Ted Kennedy had given me, and he had been a champion of healthcare who had helped.
Oh, I thought you meant Bo. Me on this. Bo was also a champion of healthcare, sure.
Yeah.
Yes, veterinary, sure.
You know, that night was the best night of my presidency because I knew this was a hard thing. We got it done, and I was absolutely convinced that once it took, that the American people over time would see the benefits of it, and it survived a lot of efforts to get unwound. It was a priority. We've got more work to do, you know, there's still people who don't have coverage. There's still people who, even though Obamacare has made it accessible, some of the premiums are still a little bit too expensive for folks who are working but don't make a lot of money and aren't getting as big of a subsidy as they need. So I'm glad that Joe Biden has made it one of his priorities to improve it. You know, I always call this a starter home. It's a good start, just like Social Security began. It didn't cover everybody. Eventually it grew. My hope is we build on this. Each generation should be able to refine and perfect this so that over time, eventually, we do the same thing for American citizens as every place else, from Canada to Japan to France to England, everybody else is able to do, which is to make sure if you get sick, you're not going bankrupt, your family's getting good care, and overall, everybody's better off.
President Obama is with us. When we come back, I want to ask about bin Laden and more things. We'll be right back. President Barack Obama is with us. This is his book. It is a big bestseller. It's called A Promised Land, and it's great. And one of the most fascinating stories I've ever heard is the story about planning and executing the raid on bin Laden, and also all the different things that were going on while you were working on that.